Once upon a time, there was a fearless young Lombax who gained fame and fortune by ridding the galaxy of Emperor Percival Tachyon and Captain Romulus Slag.
What a cheap shot, I tell ye. Somebody unplugged me controller.
But just as peace was restored to Polaris, his first mate was kidnapped by creatures known only as the Zoni. Using a powerful computer called Iris, he finally located a clue. An old pirate captain who may possess the key to the Zoni dimension. A pirate named Darkwater.
This is it, Talon. Darkwater has to be here somewhere.
Be careful, Ratchet. Murdergras is an unregulated planet. Unwanted visitors have a bad habit of disappearing from here.
Alas, poor Captain! No one misses you but me. I miss you too, Rusty Pete. You may not have me body, but you'll always have me heart. The crew hates me, Captain. They don't hate you, Pete. They just don't understand ye. Why, you're my top first mate, you...
Guys, I'm not looking for any...
trouble.
Wait! We're just here to find a pirate. Captain Engstrom Darkwater?
Darkwater? You hear that, lads? This mangy stowaway seeks the ear of a dead man. How's about we arrange a proper introduction?